Glasshouse Mountains, and we're about to tackle the Power Lines track. In our convoy. With Damo and Lucy and the kids, and then Glenda and Russell behind them.
I don't reckon we did this one.
And he's gone off the side and nearly rolled it. First hill of the day. And there's a normal track to the left of him. It's a very, very simple hill.
Why don't you have your...
It's all in the back of the car. Oh, can't get any of it. Damo's first wheel lift. Foot, go! Go that way. Go that way now. Further, further, further. Might hit that wall. Yep. You can't, he's stuck. Damien's stuck in his second mud pile. Woo.
Where do I get stuck on them? See, look, I'm bottom down again.
I don't know why you didn't come up the dry road.
So you've got to put the wheel up there.
Hey?
What were you worried about, Dane?
Is there a mud up there somewhere?
I don't know, hun.
Alright, go a little bit to your right there.
Just start turning right. Turn. Right, go. Alright, you're gonna have to turn hard right or reverse. You're clearing, that's good. Alright, straighten up. No. Keep it straight.
That's what we look like.
And just start turning right now.
You fall in the water in a minute.
Jesus. Just come down a bit more.
Alright,
you can get a hard right and give it a minute.
Oh. This is people that we met at the caravan park. That we found out four-wheel driving and we had to help them do a recovery. They were stuck back there. So we did a 2-hour recovery with them. I think you like like just digging further. So we won't be following Steve on this one. We will be taking the chicken truck. Can't get grip.
Go, 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 go!
It's 5:45. And we are stuck out the bush trying to get out. We've got Steve in front and Russell and that behind us, and we're hoping this track will take us to a road to get out. So this is a power line track we've done in the Glasshouse Mountains. Our rescue was just below that double one left on the left hand side, and we travelled all the way along there till 5:30, 6 o'clock last night. We got stuck and had to get out and finally found our way out.
Because I'm trying to hold
on. I'm home. Give it to him. I went straight.
This is the mud mile.
Stop.
Abby, stop.
Good.
Recovery number one. We just come around the corner not realising what we had to get.
Come a bit straighter. Yep.
Yeah. Oh, that way.
Hold this. Here.
Just turn it off there. Recovery again. Oh, there it is.
That was a good effort.
Where are you putting the kid?
Will you check the breath, as he said, while it's up there? While he's there, because he said I can't see him.
All right, well.